it's good to be kind to yourself and kind to others, because many people you meet will be having struggles that you don't know anything about, and you yourself will be going through things that you will find it hard to communicate to others. So if we treat each other with kindness and grace as we go through life, it just makes the world a gentler place, a place that we all want to be. And that goes a long way in helping make the world more joyful.